Does making a lot of money make you a fraud? The less you earn, the harder it is. I've never seen a rich man keep a ledger. You make 30K? My gosh, you're kidding me! Usually, the income people expect is $3,000 to $7,000 a month. Most people think this way. Since most people aim for this, jobs at this income are very competitive. All the smart people gather here, fighting each other like crazy. It's a bloodbath, a red ocean. Go where there's no competition. That is, people making $30,000 to $50,000 a month. Monthly, not annual. You don't have a lot of rivals in work where you make this kind of money. When you have no rivals, it's a blue ocean. Yeah. There's so many misunderstandings about money, like how it gets harder the more you make. Some think if you can't even make $3,000 to $7,000 a month, trying to make $50,000 a month is going to be 10 times more difficult and 10 times less likely. They think that they have a 1 in 10 chance, but that's not the case. There are people who make $1,000 a month. Some make $1,000, some make $3,000, some $30,000, some even $300,000. Then who has the hardest time making money? It should be 100 times harder for those who earn $300,000, right? But it's the 1,000 owners that say making money is way too hard. And the 30,000 earners say that making money is easy. Someone who makes $300,000 a month says money is everywhere. So the less money you make, the harder it is? Or is it the more you earn, the harder it is? The less you earn, the harder it is. You have to spend according to your income, is how you learned it, right? You have to spend according to your income. Most people who spend based on their income live in poverty. Everyone, please don't keep a ledger. Do the rich use a ledger or not? I've never seen a rich person writing in a ledger. This is what the rich do. They decide their expenses first. Then they find that income. Let's say your expenses are $30,000 a month. That way, you can help people in need and take care of your children, wife, or husband, so they can live without worrying about money. To do that, you can educate your children. And when they get married, you have to buy them each a house, right? For the elders here, do you want to buy houses for your children or not? You must buy houses for them. Do the rich buy them or not? They do. You have to buy them. Why? It was hard for our generation to buy houses, but it's even harder for our children to do it. So, if you want to buy them houses, there's no answer unless you make $30,000 a month. You have to think about becoming rich. There are so many people who can't become rich because they don't even think about being rich. So, does making lots of money make you a fraud? No. That's why you need to see this. You need to discover this. It's for those who have firmly decided how to spend and live their lives. Seeing the people on the stage who make over $20,000 a month, you have to think, that's my spot. I finally found it. However, you sit there like this and say to yourself, is it a fraud? Don't try to fool me. I don't believe that. I might believe it if you said I could make $3,000 a month. Make $30,000 a month? My gosh, that'll never happen. Well, whatever you believe will become reality. You can be rich. I think it would be good if everyone had big dreams.